Good morning, everyone. WedgeBob here. Today we're going to be playing Chapter 8 of Shadow Warrior. This is going to be play blind, and this is going to be an interesting chapter, I have a feeling. And yeah, let's get into today's activity, get ourselves slicing and dicing, and looking forward to this. So let's do this.
What is an antique sword doing in a shipyard?
Not a useful question. Just find that whisperer.
So go boom!
Good. Wasted!
Pencil dick.
Thank you.
I think I can move these trains around so that we can pass through. That's not it.
Hold you.
Piece of cake.
Okay.
Hey, you want to skip this noise and get a beer?
No?
Okay, I guess I should go back to killing you.
Oh.
Head.
Get us one more go in this. That doesn't work. This will probably cut video and do a part two of this.
Don't worry. Next time, you'll do better. Oh, wait. You won't.
Now we gotta pass that. Definitely have 5 years through. I don't want to put up with this again. Here. Well. Let's go through the door and see what happens.
Just disappear? They say that violence solves nothing.
Your boss seems to enjoy seeing himself 100 feet tall. What's that about?
I don't know. He's a visionary, I guess.
A
visionary dickhead, it looks like.
You made armor for the demon invaders. Shut the fuck up.
Ah!
Your nails. I need his number. Teleport out of this. Your nails. I need his number. Your nails. I need his number.
Fuck! it!
Your nails. I need his number.
Ow, fucker! Your nails. I need his number. Your nails. I need his number.
Ow! Fuck!
this will probably have to be a part two there, so we can figure this all out, I think. Yeah, another two-parter for sure. So, up until we do that and figure this whole mess out, this has been WedgeBob bringing you Chapter 8, Part 1. Sign